These kinds of games are good for old players because they get a chance to feel young again, and for young players, it's evidence why it's important to keep exercising after your basketball career. Michael Gibbs may be a little rounder in the waist than he was in college, but he can still block shots with the best of them. He was doing his best Shaquille O'Neal impression all day long and played great low post defense all game. Joe King, currently of the Wilmington Sea Dogs, wasn't joking with that three, but he didn't play as well as Brett Blizzard. Blizzard was by far the most talented player on the floor Saturday, finishing with four threes on the day. Later in the first half, UNCW radio personality Danny Dahl misses a shot badly. And dejected after the miss, Dahl is slow to get back on defense, and it leads to a layup by Dave Wolf from the class of 1979. And then Wolf, on the very next possession, gets a steal from Tyre Aldridge, Wolf filling up the stat sheet. Then Jim Hall gets into the act, and from range, he may be losing his hair, but he definitely isn't losing that jump shot. The game was played mostly below the rim, with one exception, Michael Gibbs. The big man was relentless down low, finishing with authority. But the game was won by the youngsters. 2010 graduate Dan Mercer hits a corner jumper to put the white team up one. Then Brett Blizzard has a chance to be a hero, but the jumper comes up short, and the white team pulls out the one-point victory. But Blizzard noted that it was just nice to get everyone back on the court together again.
The more people we get back, the more people come to this and realize how special of a thing it is. And I believe we get it going. Bud did a great job of putting it together, him and Brooks Lee, and just a great time all around.